Hi guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. So today's video, I'm gonna do a little bit something different. Something a little bit different, that's what I meant. And I'm gonna do a little bit of impressions of the accents that I know. So this is how I talk to people in my everyday life. This is how I talk in school. I mean, not in school, not when I was in high school, because I use bahasa. This is how I usually talk. And I would say this is something similar to American accent with a mix of Indonesian accent and Malaysian accent. I'm not sure whether I'm right or not, but this is definitely not how American people talk, or maybe a little bit how American people talk, but it's also a mix of Malaysian and Indonesian accent. I said that because some people thought that I came from somewhere not from Indonesia or Malaysia, but somewhere like, I don't know where. They just straight away said that and guessed that just because they listened to how I talk. So they thought I was what, maybe Australian, American, I don't know. But that's just what some people said to me when the first time they met me. So now I'm trying to speak in more like American accent, and I really hope this is like American accent. I'm not 100% sure because even Americans, they have a lot of accents. People living in California would sound different to people living in Texas, for example. So yeah, back in the day when I actively learned English because I didn't really know how to speak English and I didn't really understand English, I would usually listen to how American people talk, so maybe that's why I think this is how they talk in general. I'm not sure, just correct me if I'm wrong, and if you think this is not American enough, I'm so sorry. This is just for entertaining purpose. So yeah. Oh my god, it's so hot in here. Okay, now I'm gonna try to attempt to talk in Singaporean accent. I hope this is how they talk, but no lah, I probably wouldn't nail it. It's just that Malaysian and Singaporean accents, they're a little bit similar, I would say. They use a lot of lah, and they use a lot of Chinese terms, like lah, meh, and things like that. And if I listen to Malaysian and Singaporean accents, both of them are very similar in a way, but also not similar. It's very hard to be Singaporean. I would love to visit Singapore. Actually, I've been there before lah, but it's a long time ago. So, and I know there are some parts of Singapore that are already very different, and I've just never been there before. So yeah, I would love to travel there and see the surroundings, I guess. I failed at this probably, I'm so sorry. I'm not good at being a Singaporean. Alright, but anyways, you got it already? I haven't eaten all. I'm so hungry now. Very hungry way. Damn hungry way. Damn hungry way. Damn hungry way. But you know what? It's okay. Just drink Milo ice first, maybe? Or roti canai? Or you want roti telur? Can also. No problem. Maybe for supper, I would eat at Mama. Again. Or maybe eat nasi lemak. And then my friend would probably say, "Siao are you? Eat at Mama again." Oh my god, this is so embarrassing. You know what? I almost forgot to make the Indonesian one. And I think this is how Indonesian people talk in general. They kinda emphasize the R. So yeah. But of course this is not how all Indonesian people speak. But you know what? Come to Indonesia to see how people speak. You can see a lot of beaches here, mountains. You can only find the worst part of Indonesia in Jakarta, which is the traffic jam. But other than that, you know what? Come to Indonesia. It's very beautiful. And then you can see anything you want, from the food, from the scenery, anything. It's very, very beautiful in here. I just love this country for the nature, and I really hope we can appreciate the nature even more. Use less plastic, guys. Bring your tote bag everywhere and save our nature. Yay! I think I kind of failed at talking in my own accent. I really don't know. So, comment down below. Okay, that's it for my video today. I really hope it's very entertaining, and I'll probably suck at some of them, but it's okay, you can comment down below. whatever. Subscribe if you haven't, like if you like this video, and bye! See you guys next time!